a time of war, of heroes hastening to join battles as the sound of their rise and fall echoed across the land. Throughout China, great warlords competed for dominion. Following their ambitions and aspirations, they faced each other with steel against steel. It was into such a world that Sun Shang Xiang was born. Following the wishes of their deceased father, Sun Jian, Sun Shang Zhang's brother, Sun Se, took up the fight to establish the Sun family as rulers over the land. Wanting to support her brother, she decided to follow him into battle.
You know, I envy you. You get to be a hero, fight for the land and all that, then after you get to sit on the imperial throne.
Shang Zhang, I know you said you wanted to fight, so I brought you with me. But hey, you're my sister. There's a chance you could get hurt.
I don't believe you. I thought if anyone understood, you would. I am a daughter of the Sun family, sister to the little conqueror. I want to be a warrior, not a little housewife.
Hey, I never said you couldn't fight, and I'm glad to have you by my side.
All right then. Hurry up, will you? We have to retake the land of Wu.
Always belonged to the Sun family. We must retake it. We shall overrun anyone who gets in our way.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
Ourselves! I hold the imperial seat, which makes me as good as the emperor. We shall punish all who bring war and chaos to us.
As I thought, the seal has begun. Now, Sensei, we must defeat him and take back Wu. From there, we can unite the land under our banner.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Master Sensei, we have come here to help you. You traitor Yuan Shu, you will pay! I, Liu Bei, descendant of Liu Shang, King of Zhongshan, will end your infamy!
Reinforcements. Yu Bei, let's defeat Yuan Shu!
Who says a woman has to be weak? Who says a woman has to be weak?
Sensei, you ungrateful wretch. After all we did for you.
Sorry, Yuan Shu, but I have no time to spend on you.
Who says a woman has to be weak? Who says a woman has to be weak?
I am impressed. I must not fall behind.
Fight on! We must not fall short! Our orders are to take down the enemy base. Forward!
I'll retire for now, but the next time will be different.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
Most of the enemy commanders have been beaten. All right, let's finish this fight.
Astonishing. You are truly a sight to behold.
I have come for your head.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
So the son of the tiger is a worthy adversary in his own right. We have not the strength to stop him.
Let me show you what I've got planned. Start the advance.
Return to the Soon family.